vibing there.
Josh, I need you to focus. I'm gonna be dead soon. You need to get Tiger and Wolf outside alone. Everyone under this roof is in danger.
Why would you winky face my Instagram post if you didn't even like me?
Seriously, still on this?
Do you have any idea how many joules it takes to do that?
A ton?
Try a fuck ton.
Oh.
Something like this can only evolve.
Please. Please let me come live with you.
What is happening right now?
Please. I promise I'll be a good boy. Okay? I'll be quiet. You won't even have to use the muzzle. I promise, okay? I don't care if you're a biotic. I don't care.
Kill him!
I travel in time. This is real. This is real. You're Tiger and you're Wolf. And
Wolf boobs me like 15 times.
Yeah, no. No, those are my boobs.
Here, locked in the.
Where's Tiger?
Later. Business end of a bonfire.
Do you even hear yourself right now?
I told you I was going to look into your pointed circle allegations, and I have never broken a promise in my political career.
Political career? Mm. Haircut work! What?
Hey!
You promised me that if I came to your time, you would take care of me.
Well, look, I put this muzzle on.
No. You're not.
Yeah, come here.
You can't muzzle me. You're not going to muzzle J1.
Yes,
you can't.
Can. I will.
Wolf!
What? Shh. I just did. You know, you brought this on yourself.
Wolf.
Shh.
No.
It's not one thing. No. You need to stay. Stay. Good boy.
Yes.
And I am committed.
Yeah, but this one still owes a debt.
I can't go back there. It's not safe.
Smash Pit is a publicly held entity.
No, please tell me you shat your dress. No. I really thought she liked me.
I keep all of them. Like the crane, the dragon boat.
I'm gonna go ahead and stop you. You're walking a razor's edge between creepy and romantic.
Which way am I leaning?
Wow, that's really thoughtful for a dude. You're a real Renaissance janitor.
I feel like you could have said man there, but I'll take it.
I'll see what I can do about the recipe.
Thank you.
I'll email it to you tomorrow, man.
Girl.
Woman.
Woman.
Thanks.
Okay.
Let's see. I can smoke out the rest of your biotic pals.
What are you doing? Why are you going through people's files?
Oh, those? Yeah, I Susan. Send them a little goodbye card. Trash. I mean, to you, she's Janice. To me, she's yogurt cup banana peel pretty smile girl.
Oh. I...
What? Sasha Futterman?
It's my grandmother's name. It's sentimental taste.
Joshua Sasha Futterman. Joshua Sasha Futterman.
Yeah.
Okay. Quite a mouthful.
I know. Okay. We can't read those.
Or else I'm gonna rub some tree nuts on you so you get golf ball size hives and welts.
Get the fuck out.
No.
No, you're not allowed. Back up from whence you came. No. This is the command center for the resistance.
Please, listen.
No, there's no Futtermans allowed, there's no janitors allowed, there's no one shorter than us allowed down here.
Okay, I know that you're like super pissed at me right now, but I have an idea and I swear to you it's gonna work. Then you'll never know if your mission was a success or not. What if killing Cronish doesn't actually work?
It'll work.
Are you sure?
I can't watch this anymore.
Hey, you better watch this, okay? Because you need to know how to take out these perfs.
Perfs?
We call these genetically not so perfect anymore!
This one's name?
I always called her Pretty Smile Girl.
All right, imagine this.
Can we please just leave Pretty Smile Girl's head alone?
No.
I feel like you should have included that in the game.